Ladies and gentlemen, we have stolen the Bible.